Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Like, ¿cómo estás?
Bien, bien, ¿y tú?
Like, sí. Hey, girl.
What are you doing? Are you editing?
This shirt's giving very much giving.
Giving what?
Titties.
Is it?
It's so weird, because, like, bitch.
What?
The doctors, you, your mama did a great job. Mm. You're a pretty bitch.
Thank you.
Pretty ass bitch.
Pretty and problematic. That's, like, right on my tombstone.
Speaking of problematic.
What?
Where did you say that? I need a chair, because my knees are feeling a little weak.
Is this what therapy feels like? I've never gone to therapy before.
I think so. Intervention vibes, huh?
Very much.
Very much.
Is it for me or for you? There's so much tension. Ugh, this just is like so weird. I thought we were here to kumbaya.
Okay, so look. You're my girl, right? I f*** with you so heavy. I just don't think I can, like, sit back and just let the black community and just everyone on the internet just say, like, oh, how are you friends with this person when she blackfishes? I see you in person almost all the time. You don't look like those pictures on the internet. Sometimes people just really be trolling. Sometimes it's just the lighting, and sometimes it's the filter, I get that. Like, people are genuinely offended by it. You probably don't feel like you're in the wrong, but you come off as ignorant. They're just so pissed at me, and they just hate the fact that I'm just friends with people that they think are problematic. People do have feelings, and I feel like I'm invalidating everybody's feelings because I'm just, like, not speaking up about it.
Especially on serious accusations like this. This is one thing that, like,
I can't defend you on this when you're all on your own type shit. I don't want to lose her, but it's either you fix it or chuck the deuces. I'm out.